M. Venkateshwar Rao, head of the Department of Information Technology. The department was established in the year 2006 with an intake of 60 students. The intake is increased to 120 students in the year 2019. The department has 13 well-qualified and experienced faculty members. One faculty has PhD and other faculty are pursuing PhD in various universities. We have branch association called SINE, Computer Science Information Technology Network of Engineers. Under SINE, we are conducting various activities like workshops, guest lectures to improve the skill set of the students. More students got placements in ServiceNow in various companies like TCS, Infosys, etc. The main goal of student is to produce and develop a project which is useful to the society. Initially, student has to submit his idea to the faculty. After approval, he has to go for publication. Using publication, he has to develop a project. Using that project, he has to design a product which is useful to the society. For this, our department, Information Technology, is offering value-added programs to the students which meet the needs of industry. The value-added programs which are offered by our department are Salesforce, CRT, ServiceNow, IT Essentials, etc. We are motivating our students to publish their mini and major projects in various journals. Recently, our faculty qualified NPTEL examination and they got good marks in NPTEL examination. We are motivating our students to participate and appear in NPTEL examinations. So recently, two of our students, Kunal Dube and Sanat Swaroop, got first prize in Smart India Hackathon, which was conducted by MHRD in the state of Kerala.